morning, P-Tap. My name is Kayla Thurman, and are you good today, P-Tap? I hope you are, because today is Thursday, one day before Friday and 2 days before Saturday. Please join us in our brand new studio, and please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is March 9th, 2023. Please mark your calendars for Wednesday, March 22nd, to attend Pathways to the Future Night at 6 p.m. in the Patapsco Library. All students and parents are welcome to attend and learn about post-secondary options, including the military, trades, 2 and 4 year colleges, and many more. Attention, Patapsco! Mamma Mia! This year's main stage musical runs March 16th to the 19th, and tickets are on sale right now. Tickets are $12 for general admissions and $10 for students and senior citizens. They can be purchased by visiting patapscotheater.com. Seniors taking Spark or Apex courses, you must be 80% through your coursework by March 31st to be eligible for prom. Again, any seniors taking Spark or Apex courses, you must be 80% through your coursework by March 31st to be eligible for prom. Please see your administrator with any questions, and they will give you the answers. Students, don't forget the tutoring center is open every Tuesday and Thursday in the library after school. This is a quiet place for you to get work done or seek help from a peer or get your assignments done. No appointment is necessary, so please come. Get those grades up, and I hope to see you there. Any students interested in Allied Softball should see Ms. Anderson in room 108. Allied Softball meets 2 times a week, and it's a great way to get involved in the sport. Our first practice will be Tuesday, March 14th, so don't forget and don't be late. Hope to see you there. Students and teachers, we really need your help. The Honor Societies are still collecting, holding, a toiletries drive for those in need. We are collecting new and unopened toiletries such as shampoo and conditioner and soap and toothpaste and toothbrushes, dental floss, deodorant, tissues, disposable wipes, menstrual products, toilet paper, and hand sanitizer. You can drop off any unopened donations to room T5, the library, and 309. We will be collecting all month long. Message Ms. Newland and Mrs. McComb with any questions, and thank you for donating. Gospel Choir is having a mandatory rehearsal today from 2:45 to 3:30. I hope to see you there because it is mandatory. Class of 2026, steering committees will meet Tuesday, March 14th from 2:30 to 3 in room 213, so I hope to see you there. Attention, book club members. If you still need a copy of Legend Board, stop by the library as soon as possible to see Ms. Tershman. Our meeting is Thursday, March 23rd, to discuss this novel. Hey, you. Yes, I'm talking to you. What are you doing this summer? Do you want to make some money? The summer job fair is this month, and registration is open. The job fair will be March 29th from 8:30 to 10:30 on the blacktop. You can scan the code below to register, or you can look for posters in your teacher's classrooms. Like previous years, all students must pre-register to attend one of the 2 sessions. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Shiflett, and all will be answered to you. That is it for our morning announcements, PTAP. Again, have an amazing day, and I'll see you on the flip side.